Well, hello, hello, everybody on Internet Land. This is Michael Nerf 2005, and we're back. Hey, look, I'm not gonna fuck up the recording session this time. I didn't hit the bad button. Alright, I guess we just go do plot. But I have to do the side missions. This game is the first one that's made me feel like I have to do them. Like, it's not a question. It's a purpose. Hi, Joy! Thank you. Ah, rude. Feeding the pigeons.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
I have a hard time not hearing him as Christopher Freeman.
Your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
I love how he's slightly shorter than everybody.
Need to cross
and
my
that brings the 5'5 in me.
Eyes, that's
Ooh.
All.
Because I'm fucking short.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things.
But I do appreciate his new voice actor.
Don't take it personal.
Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough.
Stay back.
Also, a fun fact about the OG. Yet you're 3 inches taller than me, honey. The OG Final Fantasy VII I didn't know about till I went spelunking on the internet. He will not attack the women.
That's it.
Part of it's his crush on Tifa. The other root is his order to protect Aerith.
Can't you leave us alone?
No.
That's it!
Gotta get a little payback.
Get him!
I should have assigned Aerith fucking healing.
First class.
Raver, go.
Okay.
All right, he's mad. We broke the sunglasses.
So, you had enough yet?
Although he has unlimited pairs of sunglasses.
Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers.
Go on!
Time to get serious.
Get him!
Go, Cloud!
Cloud's pretty strong, isn't he?
I've seen this type before.
You don't know me. Right.
I'll take care of you.
How's that payback working out for you?
Oh, better than expected.
Ow! Really rude?
That's it!
I see you.
Alright, I thought you didn't want to get rough.
I want to go into Punisher mode, but I don't think it's going to help. He's mad. I should have saved that limit break just a little longer.
Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Oh, yeah, I get that. I was just mad because... Why? I cried. Coach!
I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
I ugly cried in sixth grade.
Apparently so.
What do you mean your mana? You get it all back, it's materia.
Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
Huh? I'm sorry, Coach. It's a 27-year-old game. That this one's doing wibbly-wobbly timey-wimey stuff with. Spoilers are gonna happen. Shit, they've highlighted it in the fucking trailers for Rebirth. Which I've only seen screenshots of, and nobody tell me about Rebirth! I will fucking ban you. I have fought tooth and nail not to get spoilers on that game. Please don't do that to me. Even if you think it's funny.
Wait a sec.
I did the same for this game.
So, you coming?
This is why I like you, Coach. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? You're making me sad. Is there other things I need to do? I cleared all the things. Fuck off. Stop trolling me, Final Fantasy VII! You do.
Where have you two been?
You just don't get her limit breaks.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But poor before Elmira. We sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Poor Elmira. Such a creature of lust. And the fact she's had Shinra up her ass. For Aerith.
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Good night, Libby.
Ex-soldier.
Love
I
you.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back.
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city.
I love Cloud's mom.
I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Yeah, we haven't gotten to Iflana yet. We don't until Icicle City in the OG.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
Okay, this is gonna suck. Ugh. Man, imagine having a guest room. They had to repurpose the entire basement for me. Oh, Lord, we're gonna be here all night.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry. You'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
This was so much easier when I just didn't have to hit circle.
Please don't let her hear me again.
I actually remember being hyper frustrated at this part. What the fuck did I hit?
You jerk. I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
How about you clean your goddamn house out for a second? Christ on a cracker. This wasn't this bad when I was a kid. I don't mean the game, I mean sneaking out IRL. Huh. I'd break into my own bedroom window one day. He knows.
Is watch kind me. Of milk.
I needed the milk, Mom.
Oh my god, there's so much shit for me to trip over, and these controls are janky as fuck. We're just gonna go downstairs. Cloud breaks. You're too spazzy for this stealth shit.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
PTSD from her dating fucking Zach. He knows. Oh god, we gotta slow down for he knows. How you doing, buddy boy? I haven't seen you on the twatter. I get a little sad. I also haven't been on the twatter. Everybody go follow He Knows Gaming. I think? Is that what you're doing nowadays? I can't keep track of you guys and Bowser. Can I move again now? Yes, thank God. I think we're going to get to Wall Market tonight, and it's going to be end game. Wall Market is going to take me an entire stream. I wasn't ready for Sector 5 to do that to me, but it's Final Fantasy VII Remake. He knows, got the nose. I need to go like, comment, and subscribe to you. Well, I already subscribed to you on YouTube. On your hashtag CC energy. We gotta do this. Anytime the nose is in, I haven't been running this joke into the ground as much as I used to. Where's my macros? Boosh! Code balls. It'll make your dick bigger, make your anal prolapse bigger. You'll definitely go broke on steak.com. My war against kick is not going to end. I just need to reload the artillery. But we don't talk about that because this goes on YouTube and gets aged like fucking milk.
Will you look at that? I'm almost sober.
Hey, buddy, you and me both when I have to go to work. Hey, look at that, I'm almost sober. Oh, He Knows Gaming. As much shit as we talk, he is one of the nicest people you will ever meet. And I'm an asshole saying that, so, Walls fall out? I missed something in chat.
Oh.
I love you too, Hinos. We need to have a talk one day.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure.
See, I'm not looking for the science. I'm over. Oh. Now, my next question is
Cloud?
Is Cloud getting the time skips?
Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
I forgot about this scene.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
I hate you for that comment, because I want to be a Roraima Stank cosplayer. Sorry. It must be raining. Also, every female needs to wear mini skirts! I'll follow you forever! I think we're in dungeon mode again, so we're just gonna kinda grind until we get to the timer. I actually want to do a blind eye Roy Mustang, but I'd need a handler.
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you. I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind.
Best explanation for Wall Market.
For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market.
Womp womp!
And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was. Back when I was a kid.
Yeah, I mean... No, it's the red light district. If you remember the OG... Ugh. Sometimes I wonder if Square spends more time on graphics than story anymore. I say that knowing I have not touched Final Fantasy 16 yet. Oh shit.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
This is gonna be stupid. Why are they just dungeoning me? We shit on Final Fantasy 13 for this. But if you put Cloud Strife in it, we're okay. And yes, I'm gonna stream Final Fantasy 13 one day.
Guess I gotta.
Somebody's gotta represent the underdog.
You're done.
One more shot.
Moving on.
We need Bad Femme Cloud.
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this.
Yeah, not to Wall Market. But they made it bigger. Everybody just wanted to see more Midgar. Midgar.
Cloud! Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
I have to use my head? Shit. I'm forklift certified, kids! Courtesy of Final Fantasy VII Remake!
Piece of cake! Give me a sec! And here comes the ladder! Well, what did I tell ya?
That I'm forklift certified. So do I get bitches now, or...?
You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Oh, she tries so hard. He's such an idiot.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Get ready.
Yeah, I'm wearing out for the night.
Go on!
Big oof. Dicks out for Harambe!
Let's finish this. Buzz off.
Huh, that's weird. There used to be a way through here.
That wasn't it clipping into the wall. I fucked up.
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
Oh, Cloud, you suck at flirting. Nyum! Let's see if we can case through this. I want to start Wall Market next stream. So, dear bladder, let me have a long episode. Nyum. Fair. I haven't fucked with 3D design since 2014.
That's why I'm a trash Twitch gamer. Woo.
Kinda in a rush, so. Go on.
All right. It's on now.
And fuck everything and anybody.
Going in.
Oh, somebody had to resurrect the skibbity toilets. Skibbity dop dop dop. Yes. Which is exactly what people thought Final Fantasy XIII was. Trash. Come on, Joy, you've got gift fucking thing. Bring out the unhinged emotes. Let's fucking go. Nani the what? He knows. Oh, you're a sub too. Let's fucking go. Where the oh my god, I've been playing too much Spider-Man. I was like, where's the EMP at? Got a backtrack? Where the hell am I at? No, this is filth and lies!
Let's do this.
So I'm definitely done for the night. I just want to get to Walmart and... Maybe that's what I need to do. I need to go up. Why so complicated game?
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm.
Yep, here we go. He knows. Blowies when? Sloppy toppy win. Fork lift certified.
Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
I'm absolutely forklift operator. Yeah. I'm certified. Sorry, Aerith. I too am a disappointment to women.
Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, I've never watched those movies. Ready? I think it's for a reason. I like my horror to be demonic. Forklift certified! What the fuck am I supposed to do? I wasn't listening to the dialogue. I was reading chat. Forklift certified! can't back out of this. What am I doing wrong? I put this thing everywhere. These nuts. Are you just jealous I'm forklift certified? He knows. Look at me. Doing the forklift thing. They're not! All the sussy emotes are on my channel. Come on, you guys. We got this shit. Forklift certified! Where's my bitches at?
Hold on a second.
I don't even know what a woman smells like. I would love to touch their hair. Do that just to get materia?
Hold on while I drop the ladder.
I really did that just to get materia. Fuck me. There's another one of these coming up. This might be a long episode.
Well, jumping's not an option, that's for sure.
Come on, Eonos! Drop the poggers, you know you want to. You know you want to.
Made a campfire.
If they found a way down, so can we.
You know what, on that note, I know where I'm at tonight. I see Rock Cosmo Canyon. And I know it's getting late. Oh, it's 1 a.m. Yeah. Nope. So we're gonna go ahead and do a save. We're gonna call this an episode. You guys are alive, stay tuned. This is Michael Nerve 2005. For you guys on the YouTube, I will see you guys next round. Stay tuned. Well, if you enjoyed what you saw today, feel free to click the random video YouTube has picked for you up in this corner. Also, don't forget to subscribe right there and hit that notification button. We'll be doing uploads as much as I can off of my Twitch channel. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.